Hello, I'm Mr. M from GeoFabrik. In this video, I'm gonna talk about how to export data from OpenStreetMap. Before I start, don't forget subscribe to my channel to get a new information about GIS. What data you can get from OpenStreetMap? OpenLayer provides vector data such as point of interest, area of interest, road. It has two types of download. One, you can download data specific some area or some boundary. Two, you can download whole data of the continent or country. Let's start with the first type. Fill in OSM download in Google search. Click on openstreetmap.org. Fill in location name which you want to download. In my case, I fill in Bangkok and click go. I zoom to the exactly area which I want, then click export button. In this panel, it will show you boundary, x min, y min, x max, y max of map. Click export, you will get data in a OSM format. I will show you how to open OSM format in QGIS. Go to Open Data Source Manager. Click on Vector tab. Click File. Browse your data. Click Select All Layer of the Data and then click OK. Close this window. This is data from OpenStreetMap in specific area. Second type, download whole continent or country. Type geofabric download and then press enter. Click on geofabric.de. This message tells you data in this website came from OpenStreetMap dataset. Scroll down. Click on downloads. You can drill down into a continent to get data for each country. In this case, I will download data in Antarctica. I click on .osm.pbf format. Now, download completed, and I will show you how to open this data in QGIS. Click on Open Data Source Manager. Click Vector tab. Click File. Browse your data. Click Open. Click Add. Click Select All. Click OK. And close this window. now, you will see data in Antarctica continent from OpenStreetMap. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ